The Komatsu continuous miners stand out in the mining world, offering a blend of power and precision for a variety of applications, including the extraction of minerals like gypsum and potash. Models such as the 12CM12 and 12HM46 boast specifications tailored to different mining needs, with cutting heights reaching up to 6 meters and power ranging up to 1,033 HP. Equipped with advanced systems like OptiDrive and FaceBoss, they ensure optimal operation and efficient monitoring. Their size and speed are designed for maximum productivity, with weights up to 170,000 lbs and tram speeds that can turbo up to 85 FPM. Versatile and capable, these miners excel in both standard and challenging mining environments, making them invaluable assets in the quest for underground resources. The Bora Forest T6A disc trencher revolutionizes challenging forestry tasks with its design that thrives amidst stones and slash, setting a new standard for trenching in tough conditions. This machine, known for its robust two-row disc design, attaches seamlessly to large base machinery, ensuring it can tackle the most daunting terrains. What sets the T26A apart is its unrivaled power. Deemed the most potent disc trencher in the Bora Forest lineup, it makes light work of areas other equipment can't handle. Its unique disc system, capable of tilting to align humus, demonstrates its finesse and strength in equal measure. The T26A's capabilities in handling troublesome terrains with efficiency hint at a considerable presence. Its efficient operation in demanding forestry applications speaks volumes, ensuring tasks are completed effectively and timely. The Vermier CT7 and 18 compost turner is a game changer in composting, designed to mix and aerate compost with unmatched efficiency. This powerful machine enhances the composting process, creating top-notch compost for agriculture and landscaping. Its ability to ensure the right oxygen levels and mix compost materials means faster decomposition and high-quality compost output. While the CT7 and 18's exact capacities and power remain under wraps, its performance in handling large volumes of compost material speaks volumes. Its design suggests it's both easy to handle and fast enough to keep the composting process moving smoothly, proving indispensable for efficient, large-scale composting operations. Rotary brush rakes, such as those by Kuhn and Vermier, are engineered to master the art of haymaking, raking and forming windrows with a finesse that ensures the hay dries quicker while preserving its nutritional richness. Models like the Kuhn GA series and the Vermier RR140 stand out for their working widths and designs that cater to varying needs, from small farms to larger agricultural operations. The Vermier RR140, for instance, shines with a raking width of 13.75 feet requiring just a 40 HP tractor, making it a match for efficient and gentle hay handling. These rakes excel in wet and dry conditions, crafting perfect windrows that yield superior hay quality and a quicker harvest turnaround. Despite its robust capability, the Vermier RR140 is notably compact and easy to transport, designed to maneuver smoothly across fields and roads alike, proving itself as an invaluable ally in the field of haymaking. The Liebherr R9800 excavator, a mining giant, boasts up to 810 tons in weight and a powerful 4,000 HP engine, making it a leader in large-scale mining efficiency. Its significant reach of over 20 meters and a digging depth of 9 meters, combined with a bucket capacity of up to 45 cubic meters, allow for swift loading of mining trucks. This capability contributes to its critical role in enhancing productivity, managing to load trucks in mere passes. Engineered for both strength and speed, the R9800 achieves loading cycles of just 28 seconds, thanks to its fuel-efficient design, which supports extended operations. As a modern marvel of engineering, it stands tall, reshaping the mining industry with its unparalleled efficiency and productivity. The Merry Peat RT600 TT takes on peatland challenges with a precision-engineered auger, designed specifically for the task of leveling and profiling. This robust machine boasts a generous 6-meter working width paired with a practical 2.5-meter transport width, tipping the scales at 4,500 kilo. Its heavy-duty design ensures it can navigate peatland terrain smoothly, achieving accurate results that set the stage for various applications. Though its power source taps into the tractor's PTO system, it's the RT600 TT's ability to maintain stability and maneuverability that highlights its capabilities. Equipped with features like a hydraulic rear gate and side shift, it adapts effortlessly to the peatland's demands, proving itself as an indispensable tool for ensuring optimal surface conditions. The CAT 6060 hydraulic mining shovel, tailored for 240-ton haul truck operations, redefines mining efficiency with its unmatched durability and productivity. It houses two CAT 3512E engines, boasting an impressive 3,023 HP, and supports an operating weight of over 1.32 million pounds, coupled with a 61-ton bucket payload for peak performance. This beast excels in rapid shovel operations thanks to its tri-power design, enhancing mechanical leverage and control for swift cycle times and lifting forces, achieving over 6,400 tons per hour productivity. It's not just about power. The 6060 combines this with exceptional fuel efficiency, ensuring it keeps running through the toughest of tasks. With a bucket capacity of 34 cubic meter, it stands as a colossus in the mining world, engineered for substantial heavy-duty mining operations, seamlessly integrating strength with sophistication to push the boundaries of what's possible in mining productivity. The Savannah Model's 1720 stump puller emerges as a powerhouse for clearing the land, blending strength and precision to uproot stumps effortlessly. Weighing over 11 tons, it's powered by a robust Cummins QSB 6.7 Tier 3 engine, unleashing 173 HP for unmatched stump extraction performance. Not just brawn, its design emphasizes maneuverability with a tight turn radius and excellent rear visibility, ensuring operators can navigate challenging terrains with ease. This machine excels in removing stubborn stumps thanks to its potent engine and efficient design, making it a reliable tool across various settings. While specific capacities aren't detailed, its design and power hint at an impressive ability to clear stumps effectively, making the Savannah 1720 a go-to solution for professionals seeking efficiency and effectiveness in land preparation. The GX EK60 LP piling rig, a versatile giant in the construction world, brings unparalleled ease and efficiency to drilling tasks with its multi-purpose design. Engineered for performance in CFA, rotary, diaphragm wall, and jet grouting, it packs a 93 HP engine into its compact frame, balancing power with an 8.25 feet width for optimal maneuverability. Capable of reaching depths of 70 feet and diameters up to 48 inches, the EK60LP excels in various drilling modes backed by formidable forces in winch pulls and extraction, ensuring stability and reliability across job sites. Weighing in at 37,400 lbs, it's both substantial and surprisingly agile, designed for easy transport without sacrificing the capability to tackle demanding drilling tasks. This rig not only meets but exceeds the demands of modern construction, embodying efficiency and adaptability in every task it undertakes. The ETF MT240 mining truck revolutionizes hauling with its colossal size and quad engine design, promising unmatched efficiency and reliability in the mining sector. At 85.5 feet long and 47.2 feet tall, it boasts a hydro-pneumatic suspension system, reducing road impacts and enhancing stability. Powered by four turbocharged engines, it offers a robust power output with a focus on safety through redundancy in critical systems. Its innovative propulsion system ensures optimal traction, marking a leap in operational efficiency. With a unique frame design for load distribution, the MT240 excels in stability, minimizing environmental impact while maximizing productivity. This mining giant is not just a vehicle, it's a leap towards sustainable and efficient large-scale mining operations. The Rocks Gone Refinator H4 model turns the challenge of rocky lands into an opportunity for agricultural prosperity. Acting like a robust cheese grater for the earth, it dives deep, up to 600 millimeter, blending rock and soil to unveil fertile ground in just a few passes. This machine doesn't just crush, it transforms, mixing the old unusable with the new potential, significantly enhancing the water retention and nutrient capacity of the land. Powered by a tractor, its hydraulic tines and water-filled drum work in tandem to not only break through rock but also prepare the land for a variety of crops and pastures. It's a time and money saver, reducing wear on farm equipment while increasing the land's productivity. The Refinator H4 is not just a machine. It's a revolutionary tool in agricultural innovation, making previously unthinkable farming territories ripe for cultivation. The Cat 854K wheel dozer stands as a titan in the world of dozing, designed to meet the hefty demands of mining, power generation, and construction with ease. Powered by the formidable Cat C32 Assert engine, pushing out a whopping 907 HP, this machine doesn't just work, it powers through tasks with unmatched efficiency. With a blade capacity that stretches from 25 to 45 cubic meters, it offers versatility for any application, complemented by advanced hydraulics and ripper options for superior productivity. This wheel dozer is not just about brute strength. It focuses on operator comfort and safety, integrating technology for a smarter, more efficient workflow. Fuel, cooling, and crankcase capacities ensure it keeps going strong, even in the toughest conditions. With its significant size, the Cat 854K marries power and precision, making large-scale dozing operations not just possible but remarkably efficient. Across industries, from the depths of mining shafts to the vast expanses of agricultural lands, these machines stand as titans of innovation and efficiency. They embody the spirit of progress, transforming challenges into opportunities and setting new standards for productivity and sustainability in their fields.